do anything about it. Understand it.
Can I just say something real quick? When we first came here, we simply wanted, by the moment, to take a stand. He avoided doing that. Now, we demand that he take a stand and come up with his solutions. And if we think they are right, we'll approve. Now we want solutions and a position, not just positions, like we first wanted.
As human beings, as citizens of the United States, as people, okay, if we get to the box of power, what are we going to do with gravity? What are we going to do when somebody paints a Nazi symbol on your house? Your house is firebombed, somebody calls you nigger. What are you going to do? You going to go to Father Moore? Are we going to go to Father Moore? Are we going to go to Kevin Duffy? Are we going to come back to Boston College and play? No! This is a human rights issue. This is a person's issue. This is not just a Boston College student issue. We can't expect Father Morgan to be God. We can't expect Father Morgan or Kevin Duffy or anybody else up here to solve the problems of society, to solve the problems of the world. Boston College is a microcosm of the world. I know we're angry. I know we're upset. Because I'm upset. I've gotten out of my system. I understand how you all feel. And how I feel that way too. And you all know that I'm kind of in an awkward position, but I feel like I need to say something about it because it hurts me, it upsets me. But the war is out there. The war is not in here. These are not the people that we should be complaining to. These are not the people, they need to hear our views, yes. And they need to do something about some of the things that are particular to Boston College, such as the Melissa Hall incident and the other incident that was brought up in the LGBT stuff. Those things need to be dealt with. But if we're talking about ignorance, if we're talking about racism, if we're talking about bigotry, the war is out there. And we need to get out there and take it to the people. We need to take it to the students. If you look at history and think about the students that are being done, the things that are being done, it's only been about the people.
Are there any students who want to stay and meet the president before they're ready to stay here?